So, we back to the scary game. One, I do want to say real quick that I appreciate you guys supporting me on my videos, on my scary content, because like I said, I probably was not going to keep doing them if I wasn't seeing any legitimate support, and I have been seeing a lot of support, comments, shares, everything. So I want to say that I appreciate you guys. Today we're playing Father's Day, a similar game. It's from the same creator, I believe, or somewhere close to it. So we're gonna look, I have no idea what this is. I've never seen a preview or nothing. So we're just gonna go right to it and see what it's talking about. Now I do not like how this looks. This is what happened last time, wasn't it? Let's do this. Yeah, so let's do that. Because if I make this a little bit bigger. I think the issue is I may not be able to see everything, but as long as we can see the middle, it should be fine, right? Let's see what we got. Can't speed walk? Oh my God. Ah! That's so dumb. What makes people go back to the past? Why can't they let go and move on? I agree. All right, now if I have to, I'll put the video back down. Come on, fam. Let me get up in here. Pause. Okay. How to fix one fatal mistake that changed, like. So y'all just gonna have me stuck here. Like, I'm already done with this game. As y'all can see, this has the same sounding as the other game, like the way it sounds. Okay, can we get to it, please? Y'all making it annoying at this point. Damn, do y'all see the graphics on that? Oh, this look like, I played this game before where it has this house and the hallways just always, like, no matter what, the hallways just keep going over and over and infinitely. Take. Hey, what the? The boy disappeared 6 days ago, was found by local residents. Discovered an abandoned building hut. Okay. The maniac operating the area kidnaps children. I've seen that drawing before. Hold on. Remember this drawing? Somewhat. Looking for a boy, didn't come home from a walk. Damn. Just like that one movie. Damn.
Leave me alone. Leave me alone. Leave me alone. Leave me alone.
Whoo. Okay. I figured something. I'm like, so we back to this now? Looks like I need to continue working on the project. So I can't get into that one. What kind of project is this? Like a Stargate or something? Oh, his son. So I'm gonna just leave the door open? I hate that I can't run. Wait. It looks like it might be dark on this, like. No, it's not, never mind. I looked at it, it's not. It just seemed like it, you know what I mean? But that was just a glance. Oh! What kind of futuristic? So we didn't warp into demon land.
God damn.
Oh, come on, fam. It's that bullshit. The fuck is that? Let's put the battery back in here and go back. I honestly just thought I was gonna leave. I didn't realize that's what I was supposed to do. Look around this house, there's a missing child in the park. No flashlight? Oh, so I can run. I don't know. Let's check this first. It's the police. Somebody, wait. It's a one story. Yeah, maybe it's a two story, I don't know. I hate this sometimes. What do I have gas for though? That's what I'm confused about. Oh. tie the ladder. Let's just go up this motherfucker. No? So that's it. Come on, man. Don't do me like that. John. Dang, look, I didn't even notice that big ass thing. Wait, do I go over there and start investigating too? Just take a look over there. Fuck it. Oh shit. Is that a statue? My mission right now, bro. It said look around, but like this. All right, let's do must be something very simple that I'm missing. Okay. In that part, what is that about? Did I even look at that part thing? Circus performance this Sunday. Picked up the invitation. I mean, all I have was gasoline. I'm curious, like, if I was supposed to burn something down, you know? Okay, so clearly I can't burn that. did that earlier. Take a look around. I hate that. And what is that all of a sudden back there? God. Wait. Those weren't there before. Fam, I gotta deal with this shit. Come on, fam. Not the mannequins, bro. Anything but the mannequins. I knew I was seeing something weird. Ask you to help me get them back. If it doesn't work, or it doesn't work out, I'm making it worse. Bro, they messing with some wild shit. God! So it is a one. Someone sitting up there? That's it, nothing else in here? Matches. Damn, do y'all see how nasty this couch is? Mm. It's basically like the earth growing in that motherfucker. I really do not like these mannequins, bro. The culprit in the accident, I definitely saw the girl. Ouija board. I just saw that thing right
there. Oh God!
Oh my God. There is something, I don't know what you call it. Yeah, we're gonna take a break right here.